gotcha. I never had a brother, so Nathan, what was he like? I mean, before all this.
Dad used to say I was made for smuggling, had the brains and the balls.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
Nan used to say, a bull hair away from death.
Genius! Stealing warheads is too far. Not her crimes against humanity. If we get out alive, you and I are having a chat about narcissism.
Rotten watermelon falling off a shelf.
points.
Sending shock charge.
Crystal maturation failure.
An amp powers up faster than you can microwave a TV dinner. Next time, defend it to the little bell dings.
Hats off to me, and heads off to you.
Kaboom!
That effectively dropped their IQ to zero.
Activated. Please stand by. Area 3
orders waiting, and I could still end up with a slap in the face. Lucky me! This'll keep me in fighting form. Excellent choice, boss. Seeing some craniectomies done here. Never thought I'd perform one.
Bonus points.
I'll say this. It will add a bit of variety, if nothing else. In favor of self-improvement, even for weapons. If anyone bet against us getting this far, I hope they lost a fortune. Scientists can bring you back to life.
Fool! Wow.
It's kind of scary that a brain, however small, can be manipulated.
Thank you. Monstrosity, and it's on us to dispose of it. And when I say us, I mean you.
Quit complaining. I spent 6 years in the cooler.
Teleport successful. I am glad you did not have to endure the alternative.
goodbye.
Warheads come from sturdy stock. I should have warned you to stand clear, but why the fuck would I?
Double points.
Experience what's known as a catastrophic failure. A little extra effort's always nice. A murder.
Thank you.
left you there. I doubt that would pass athletic doping tests, but needs must.
Rapid Response Team Alpha, Security Chief Blanchard, I'll copy. I've barricaded the command center. Got a little dinged up, but I'll live. See if there's anyone left to save. Body cam's live. I'll keep eyes on. Listen up. We've got three scientists unaccounted for, last seen in town. Locating and extracting them is now your top priority. Pushing. We need to find out what caused all this, even if it turns out it was us.
Wasting those little shits on sight.
Yeah, I'm gonna call that a successful shot. measure that trajectory? Anyone have a protractor? Just for show. Fall.
See that one's head pop off? Don't let it escape.
American Zaganog.
Marking target, the waypoint marked. Tougher than a rhino's hide, and twice as headstrong. Exactly how and why this box works. Well, aren't you just a little ray of sunshine inside this wayward reality? Consider that your final warning. Dedicate the pile of bodies I leave behind to you.
Fool, bow!
Extraction is ready when you are, Alpha.
Take this long? It's been ages.
Bye bye.
Years of pent-up rage. Who else wants some? Crack throw! Lock up.
Tear them to pieces.
Different things are in there. Is it infinite?
shut up!
Earlier. If Schrödinger ever found out about you, he'd have a field day. At last, a glimmer of positivity. Trajectory. Anyone have a protractor? when you bring teeth and claws to a gunfight.
Double points.
Invention. Wish you had no shortage of deadly ideas.
Extraction bird in your AO. Limited time offer.
Fresh, bullet-fueled madness on the way. Did that.
Suspending exfil for now, Alpha. You're on your own.
Teeth, but I might have gone a bit too far.
Ah.
Tear them to pieces.
A lady should always be proper, and I just proper stopped you.
You how that thing works, but it works.
Just what the doctor ordered. Good one, Elizabeth.
Yeah.
anyone!
Bonus points!
Normal to feel a bit jittery after that.
No gift.
We'll no doubt be in a few scrapes today, so this has to help. Pent-up rage. Who else wants some? I feel as fit as a butcher's dog.
Way to get back to base with your name on it.
I started to enjoy the anticipation. Not a good psychological indicator. Ever get the feeling you've been cheated?
Hey, need to shut down that pickup offer for now, team.
Again. I couldn't. You'll get used to it.
Thank you.
to make a shocking discovery. That might be, but wow!
Insta-kill!
I wonder if this is truly random. It could be rigged, you know. I just knew this was gonna work out. This machine got its name.
Thank you.
The window is opening.
I recognize weapons aren't sentient, but I think she rather liked that.
Bird headed to refuel.
Just call me Dr. Tough Stuff.
Thank you.
when dispensing lethal force. I'm sure you understand. Oh, as Dad used to say when shit went wrong. Hell's bells and buckets of blood.
Found it.
I'm not ready to quit just yet. How about you?
straight to the expert point.
Yes, yes. Do not consider.
5 minutes.
This guy will be well trained and heavily armed.
Movement. Truck doors.
Got it.
Target down.
More to come. Keep pushing into the smoke.
Another one.
The Pantheon is composed of former European and U.S. operatives. I don't know who leads them.
They're blocking our exfil. We call in reinforcements and wait.
Wait? The hell with that?
Barrage, come in. We're headed your way.
No, we're compromised. Alawi will slow us down.
Alawi, you going with us to the Pantheon?
I'm going with you.
Damn it, Troy.
Smart man. Okay, so let's start by softening them up. Get to work, Case.
Fight! only way out. The only way.
Barrage, we're getting close.
Are you sure?
You just worry about not slowing us down. We're open targets down here. Pantheon could pick us apart. Kill you myself.
Barrage will meet us at the...
Killed a high-value target in cold blood and put our national security at risk.
Halawi can't fall into the Pantheon's hands or Langley's. The CIA is compromised, but it's not me. I'm just the fall guy.
You expect us to believe that? Hey, Jane, you want to tape his mouth shut for me?
Yes.
Wait, I got a message for Woods.
Oh, yeah?
Tell him Bishop takes Brook.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Time to go.
In the truck!
Hey, you got the launcher? We'll shoot him down. There, on our six. Take him out! We're clear. Now to face the music on Alawi.
No more wasting time. You know the plan. Savadi, the person you're gonna... There's a contact with her, but her lead's a lead.
We can't trust her. I doubt if... Hell, for all we know, she's part of this fucking pantheon.
Who can we trust? Duma agreed to meet Case in Avalon, so we're doing this.
Well, well, well. Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't we find Hitler before making this call? Friend? Hardly. I can't stand the son of a bitch. But we need him. Sometimes you just gotta hold your nose. If he's as good as you say he is, by the time he sees that, we have located him. Stuffed him in there.
On the board case.
I've got a few ideas on how we can polish this turd of a safe house case. Let's talk when you have a minute. All right. What kind of life savings you got? Attaboy. Carpe fucking deal. Well, guess what? If we're really doing this, we've got to get financially creative. This place might have been fine for Adler, but for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. An armory, place to train, gear bench, not to mention anything else we might end up needing. Thurzel won't be free, though. Marshall found a few grand stashed in one of the rooms upstairs. Other than that, we're starting fresh. No touching our own bank accounts either. Someone will be watching. When you're on a mission, look around for any cash lying around. You're gonna Robin Hood your way through this. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's me. We were following an old KGB trail and a single recording led us here. Seemed abandoned. When we asked our mole inside the KGB about it, he knew nothing. Belikov thought maybe it was some kind of splinter group, not sanctioned by the Central Committee. Whatever it was, it doesn't look like a Red stepped foot in here since 1968. Yeah, I don't think he wanted to get others involved. Looks like he was working on a trust list. As far as I could tell, he didn't contact anyone. That's probably why Adler was talking to Dumas, keeping it outside of Langley. We're gonna do the same, at least for now. The board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look.
Tell me where you want to spend the cash, or I'll set it up. kill you for this!
Out yet. Time to get changed. Guild doesn't know you. So your best option is to surrender and play ball. When you get inside, wait for my cue.
Wait for my signal, not before.
And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Miss Amy.
We'll learn the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminata.
Gear and his men won't make this easy. To save him, meat shields. Idiots!
Thank you.
running down the street. Shoot! Said he got away. Damn it!
More than kept her under the bargain case. Nadler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he's a right brother, Mr. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep. Newman's been cranking all night. Already got something. Come on.
Washington, D.C. black site. The subterranean one that went into operation almost years ago.
D.C. black?
The guild took me in as a child, an orphan on the streets of Morocco. They became my family, and provided a vision for what I had become. A weapon. I was happy to protect them, to kill them. Until one day they betrayed my trust. That was it. Sure,